Hey guys, so today I'm gonna answer some really interesting questions about me that I have never answered before because I saw this movie series on Z5 called Forbidden Love, which tells you four different types of stories about love that are considered taboo in society. Okay, if it's considered forbidden, it's because society has deemed it as wrong or something you believe is not the right thing to do. In either case, you choose to live by doing what you think is right. And love is love. If it's true love, it cannot be forbidden and it shouldn't be. I believe in monogamy. If I find someone that I like, I can't seem to see anyone else. Meaning, I can't share my heart with many. But if two partners are happy being in an open relationship, and as long as they are on the same page, go for it. Who am I to judge? If I tell you, it wouldn't be a secret anymore now, would it? I am Punjabi. We are big fans of showing affection, whether it's public or not. Obviously, I try to be respectful of people around me. But frankly, if someone's getting upset because I am kissing my boyfriend, they are the one with the problem, not me. I would love to receive flowers, but I am not getting any. Role play in sex. Interesting. This was actually fun, right? I never thought I'd be answering these questions about me. But this movie kind of changed my perception of love. So go on, stream Forbidden Love on Z5. I'll see you next time.